What's up, people? So I'm going through my trophies, and I realize that there is one that is missable. Well, two, actually, they're tied together. And they deal with some Abraxas dude that I never met. But that's okay, because, frankly, I've beaten the game on Apocalyptic, and I can do everything on easy now. So I'm going to continue on.
What do you need, horseman?
Okay, I can still upgrade from here.
Interesting.
That's good.
All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
Very good, actually. Okay.
Interesting. Best and blessings.
This is it. I hope you know how much this means to them.
That's all you got?
You've brought so many. Welcome, one and all.
Wow. You've brought so many humans.
You guys are just unbelievable. Okay. So I am going to enjoy the hell out of this. We're gonna go ahead and do that. Cause I don't need to worry about this struggle anymore. I don't know what this does. I'll find out in a second. Watch it take me to the last fight again. Which is fine, because it's uneasy now, so. And I'm super jacked up.
Coming all this way simply to prove you are the worthless again.
So I didn't really mean to do that, but whatever. Well, I wish the first time I fought that bait shit would have gone like that. Ugh. Yeah, that first time was a fucking nightmare. Of epic proportion. Okay, well, at least I know the rest of this gameplay is going to be very easy.
So the young one plays nursemaid to mankind. It is of no concern. Abaddon rules over the earth. Heaven and Hell scramble to take their place at the table. And the Council? The Council works against the very balance they profess to uphold. Soon, corruption will overtake them all. And only I shall remain. You may go.
See, I feel like if they do make another one, they should maybe do something like, you know, your first run through, you have to play as Strife. And then after you beat the game, you can play as any of the four horsemen. Because, like, honestly, if you don't have a culmination of the four horsemen, you're not doing it right. This is strictly...
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Please,
going for... The hell is that? Got a location locked? I beat the fucking game. How can we have a locked location? Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. But that's okay, not much does. Okay. So I'm just gonna get a whole bunch of these dudes to follow me. Okay. Yes, I am really going to enjoy the rest of this game now. I think. I hope. I saw this up here last time I was here. And I was like, hmm. And for some fucking reason, I'm just not hitting that second limb. So there's obviously a lot of things you can do after you beat the game. Mainly collecting. Fully upgrading everything, yada yada. Hey, there we go. Luminous Visage, that's a good one. This shit. Well, how you feel about that? Angelic artifact, that's good. Looks like there's a couple of things to do here. Chunk. Oh boy. That's a good one. Is also a trophy right off the bat. Getting a little turned around here. It's all right. Okay. Well, I'd say that was a fucking success. Oh, let me get back to where I was. Too much about that shit. that was a success. Not that I need to upgrade anymore. I guess I'll do something with my arcane now. So the only thing I'm going to purchase now
this humble merchant. Take your time.
Is demonic and angelic artifacts.
An excellent choice.
That's it.
As you
maybe the essence of the chosen, but I don't even need to do that.
Do make sure they scream, horseman.
You know what?
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
I don't really know exactly where to go. So I'm just going. That's going back to the I know I got a piece on an island in one of these playthroughs, so I just want to make sure I got it for sure on this one.
Yeah.
This is a good chance to get some extra experience, I guess. As you can see, I'm not even worried about the damage I take from these bastards. I'm not too much worried about dying from anybody here. Or ever again. I think I got this on both playthroughs, but I just want to be sure. Because this was another chunk. And chunks are important. Rogue rating. It is. Okay, yeah, I got it. So yeah, that's another big chunk. So by now, like if you've been paying attention to the walkthroughs, that's three chunks right there, which is one of your trophies. You only need three of those motherfuckers because they're in short supply. I was about to say, man, what the fuck, Chuck? I know these little tornadoes are here. Looked like that bitch wasn't gonna catch me. I'll go ahead and knock these guys out too. Because I want to. worked out. What really sucks is I don't remember what artifacts I need to be buying first.
Good eating. Take your time. An excellent choice, as you wish.
I thought so.
What would you ask of this?
Matter of fact, let me go ahead and
take your time.
Check out the Maker's Forge real quick. A little stiff.
What do you need, horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we?
Artifacts for that. Now I need 12.
But now, you're even
dead. And I need 9 demonic. Balanced angelic demonic. So this needs to be demonic.
Didn't think it was possible, but now you're even deadlier.
Everything is so interesting to him.
Greetings.
Okay, so
please,
I need to start working
time.
On the shit that is like higher turn of souls. I don't know that this is really one of those places. Not entirely sure where this starts. We'll try here. Just keep wrecking shop until we get enough going. I really don't think that I have too many people killed with the Havoc form yet. Okay, yeah, this is your introduction to the Scar, so this is a good place. Dropping fools here.
Thank you.
Well, that didn't last very long. But it's a pretty damn good place to pick up souls. I legit thought it wasn't gonna catch me for a second. So I have not gone this way yet. Demon artifact, that's good. Oh shit, no! She knocked me off the edge. Okay, this is new. I don't know what that does, but I'm sure I will find out in a moment. Before I take that elevator anywhere, I want to make sure I got all of my surroundings accounted for. So far, we got a couple of demon artifacts. Let's see where this takes us. This must be the Abraxas chamber. So I know that for my next playthrough now. Which sucks because they don't detail anything. So technically I really shouldn't be surprised. Kind of a pain in the ass. I think this goes to where I was a second ago. Yeah. Okay. Hop back up here. Okay, so... Oops. Ooh, there's another one right there. Can't leave that alone. Tornadoes to deal with. Which means I get to run around and do whatever the fuck I want and not have to worry about being chased by a damn tornado. I'm gonna do a quick run through, see what I can see. Cause you just never know when they're gonna hide shit. Which is funny because I'm getting these luminous visages that I don't need at all. Like honestly, I should just sell them. While this is a good way to make extra money fighting the higher up enemies, I've got pretty much all the abilities by this point in the game, so it's like I'm not really gonna get too much for more demonic or angelic artifacts. I will collect a bunch of souls, so. And I'm literally just following the path of the game. When in doubt, break shit. Oh shit, I was gonna try to sell this. I don't know if you can or not. But if you can, that would be the thing to do. Need to or not? I'm guessing not. Demonic artifact. Okay. Scope out the wall, yep. I will say that I've been playing this game this long and it's kind of cool that I'm still finding new areas. Thank you. I don't think that's what I'm looking for yet. Sure that this is where I need to be going. But I think it is. There's a couple of guys over here that need killing. And I feel like I'm just that kind of guy. I need to make it over that way somehow. Just brings me back up here. It'd be really cool if this you just kept respawning and you get like mad points for it. I didn't know if I was gonna make that. Two directions to go. I'm gonna check the other way. I know that is the way to go. That's kind of where you start out at. Okay. You can definitely tell I'm not afraid of losing anything. Used to not quite be the case, but now it's a piece of cake. I don't know. I don't think there's too many enemies down here to fight, but we're gonna go check it out. Either way, here's Volgrim.
What would you ask of this? Take your time. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. A wise decision. An excellent choice. I knew you, as you wish.
About the wind now, so I take my time, see if there's anything around that I need. Doesn't appear to be. Yeah, I know this last section is more puzzle than it is fight. Sure, I'm not passing up anything really good. I don't know if the last two boss fight rooms will have anything or not. I guess not. Okay, so that's kind of the end of that story. I don't think I have anything to break out.
Greetings. Take your time.
Honestly, I can sell every fucking thing.
This will fetch Bogram a high price. Edition.
I need nothing at this point. Bargain, friend.
A perfect addition. A perfect addition. You drive too hard a bargain, friend. A perfect addition. Addition. This will fetch Volgrim a high price. A perfect addition. You drive too hard a bargain, friend. A perfect addition.
Those I do need. So?
Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. Ah, I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish. Please, take your time.
I think I've got a long way to go in the way of angelic and demonic fragments, but we'll see.
How can a hammer be of service, Fury? Aiming to lay down a mighty heart.
That's maxed. So I'm not really getting a lot of useful stuff for upgrading weapons.
Interesting. Alright.
Let's see how I'm doing. Let's see what that can do for you. Okay, so I'm very close there. I'm very close there, too. Okay. So I need three more angelic and two more demonic.
Ask some blessings to you, Fury.
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
To think of where I would go that would have the best in the way of like places I haven't been yet. I guess we'll start here. Good a place as any. Okay. Oh yeah, we got this big dude down here. Which is about to get his ass completely whooped. Like that. I figured that this would be the best place for shit I haven't checked yet. So this just takes me to another new area. But that's fine, because all I'm doing right now is exploring any damn way. Probably don't need to do that, but it's always better to be safe than sorry, I guess. Not that I really have much to worry about. Exactly which way I'm going, but I'll figure it out when I get there. Let's see where this takes me. Well, know exactly where I'm supposed to be going with that. This is a new area, or at least a newer area. I think this winds up taking you to the scar. I think that's where this is. Which is kind of pointless because I've just come from here. Don't need that. It is kind of cool how they wound up connecting every area.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Take your time. Ah, as you wish. Farewell for now.
Have yet to figure out how to get that one right there. Just doesn't look like there's anything there that I can use. Maybe I can glide from one of these top buildings. maybe. I don't think I can do it from up here. Oh well, I know how to get here. I just don't know how to get up there. We'll come back to that. I guess that answers that question. You funny motherfuckers. I'm telling you, man, that's why you gotta do these searches after the game in games like this, because you just never know what you're gonna find.
What would you ask of this please take your time.
Alright, so I'm at the hatchling cesspool. Good to know. Goodness. I've been playing for a long time today. Like, honestly, way longer than I should. Matter of fact, I should probably do this upgrade real quick. I'll get back to where I'm at and call it a night.
All right.
So we got an enhancement upgrade. That's not the one we're gonna upgrade. There we go. Alright, so there's three of the five we need. And now we need... Excuse me. Three more angelic artifacts, and that'll be boosted up. Okay.
Interesting. Passes and blessings to you.
Good to know. Get back to where we're at.
Please take your time.
Which is right there. And then we shall call it a day. Okay. Quit that, and I will talk to you guys on the next run.